Strong voice, everybody. Take it. Stand up and take it like a man. Make some noise. Behold, Jason Rao, everybody. His might and glory may shine on us all. Everlasting. This is Jason's hometown, right here. So if you see him in a supermarket, just go right up to him, take pictures, get autographs, just bring a stack of shit. And if you see him in the supermarket, he'll sit there all day with you. So Jason lives a few miles from here. I think he invites you all to come to his house. You have a pool, right? Oh, we're going swimming. Then your pool's about this big.
Even super.
There's just more meat than water at that point. It's just standing on other people. I live in Ocean City, New Jersey, and in the summertime, so many fucking people come, and they're just, the beach is covered with people. It's like, you know, at this point, you're just sitting on other people. Go home. My beach! I love you guys. This is Aaron Brooke. Make some noise. Yeah. I got Keith and Aaron. They're up here singing. I don't want to hear you fucking bitching about it because they fucking rock. And these guys know what the fuck they're doing. I don't need to be here singing 100% of the fuckings. I sing 90% of the show. I want my boys to show what they got because they fucking rock. If I see a negative comment online, I delete your ass.
I don't care.
But speaking of which, put the lights up right now. We're doing this today. Put the lights up. All the way.
This building is old as fuck. I don't think those lights
were ever going. Take you all home with me. I'll grab you. I'll put you in my pocket. You're beautiful. There's a lot of good looking people here. I'm not even talking about females. I mean, everybody is fucking hot here. Right? It's like a bisexual paradise. Not that there's anything wrong with any sexual preferences whatsoever. This is going south. I'll shut up now.
Yes! Stop talking!
Here's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm not gonna sing another fucking note until you take out your phone and follow me on Instagram. I'm not home fucking. This is how I get followers. Why are you laughing? Take your fucking phone out and follow me on Instagram. Breaking Benjamin BB. Do it! Where's your phone? Take it out. Why are you standing there with it in your hand? Follow me. Right now, Instagram, Breaking Benjamin, Benjamin Burnley BB. Don't follow the band, fuck the band. Load it up, that's the one, yes. Why do you think I'm fucking kidding? This is how I get followers. Follow me! Okay, then you can put your phone back in your pocket. That's right. That's right. Okay. Oh. If you don't follow me, I'll fucking kill you. I've resorted to threatening people. Look at what you've done. I've resorted to threatening your life. It works, man. I went up like 1K yesterday. If it gets me to fucking 50K, I'm in good shape. I don't give a shit. Man, Nashville, make some noise for our brothers in red for coming up here tonight. We love those guys. We love those guys. You're awesome, Red's awesome, Nashville's awesome, oh, everything is fucking awesome. What did we get for dinner tonight?
Ribs?
I'm gonna eat some fucking ribs tonight! This means I'm gonna have ribs tonight. So, now, that's what's gonna happen. I don't give a shit, fitness and bullshit. I'm tired of it. Yeah, be skinny, be skinny. I'm gonna be happy and eat some ribs. That's right. Look at Harry, like, creeping over here with his black hood on. We see you, man! We see you! You know, this is Harry, everybody. Make some noise. He's like creeping down. We see you, man! That black hood, it don't work. Just creeps us out. It's like, oh. Where'd I go? Nashville, thank you for putting up with my stupid shit here. Well, I just wanna... I also say, you know, we come out, we're 100% real. We don't do this stupid rock star bullshit. And we just want to come out here and talk to you guys. I just want to see you guys. We just want to talk to
them, threaten their lives if
you don't follow me. That's right. Yes, that's all. I just want to come out here, threaten your life if you don't follow me on Instagram. Show my gut, tell you what the fuck I'm going to eat tonight. That's incredible. We love you guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We can't wait to come back, man, until we meet again. Thank you guys so much for being so fucking incredible to us. We love you.